struggling now. The track conditions have stabilised. They're all on the same side. They've all got the same amount of fuel to get them to the end of the race. And all of a sudden, Hamilton's just fallen off the pace.
Well, remember, this is Hamilton's second race on his engine. And that's